Do you know what it is you're standing in front of right now? You're down near Ground Zero.
I don't know. It says Masjid. Is that a Jewish magic shop?
No. It's not a magic shop. Masjid is a mosque. It's a mosque.
Wait, that's a mosque?
Yes, that's right.
But we're four blocks from Ground Zero.
Yes, I know. That mosque actually is in the neighborhood I live in. It's been there for 40 years. It predates the World Trade Center.
Holy crap, John. Two mosques near Ground Zero?
No, that's not the point.
Now I get it.
You get what, Wyatt?
That's how they're going to take over. They're going to build a mosque every two blocks until the city's completely covered.
Wyatt, I think you're thinking of Starbucks. I think...
Oh, you're right, man. Thank God.